Uncle Jerry, I have a family to support. Hear me? I want to stay in Arizona. I want my new contract. But I like you. Yes, I like you, Jerry. My wife likes you. You're good to my wife. I will stay with you.
That's great. I'm very happy.
Are you listening?
Yes.
That's what I'm going to do for you. God bless you, Jerry. But this is what you're going to do for me. You listen? Jerry?
Yeah, what can I do for you, Rod? You just tell me, what can I do for you?
It's a very personal, very important thing. Hell, it's a family motto. Are you ready, Jerry?
I'm ready.
Just want to make sure you're ready, brother. Here it is. Show me the money.
Show you the money.
Oh, no, you can do better than that, Jerry. I want you to say it with you with meaning, brother. Hey, I got Bob Sugar on the other line. I better hear you say it.
Yeah, no. Show you the money.
Not show you. Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Yeah.
Louder! Show me the money!
That's it, brother, but you got to yell that shit!
Show me the money!
I need to feel you, Jerry!
Show me the money!
Jerry, you better yell! Show me the money!
Congratulations, you're still my agent.